The Harry Potter star has been part of the series since it started back in 2013 and continues to steal the hearts of the nation. His cunning ability to solve murders lets the people of Kembleford know they are in safe hands. Due to his starring role in Father Brown, Mark recently admitted he is recognized in some unusual places, with fans often bursting into tears upon meeting him. Father Brown isn't just a hit in the UK, but the show and cast are known across the world in some unusual places. When talking about his unique fan encounters, he said, "Yes, I was once recognized by a bunch of Russian fishermen. Another time, we were filming in Blockley, which doubles as Kembleford. This Bulgarian woman had only gone there to look at the church. But when she saw us filming, she just burst into tears. I never knew you would be filming here." As well as being noticed by many people across the world, Mark also admitted riding a bike sometimes has its downfalls. "Riding the bike can be difficult. Gravel's your enemy on a bike," he said before going on to reveal a set mishap. "As I cycled out of shot, I plowed into 9 inches of gravel. I just came to a stop and toppled sideways onto the gravel. And there was a young guy working as a kitchen porter. He could just about see through one of these kind of prison windows, and he absolutely killed himself laughing at me falling over. And I felt very pleased because I definitely made his day. Ideally, you want to see somebody fall over in mud wearing a top hat and tails. That would get you through the shift, if not the entire week." You'll never guess what. Mark isn't the only Father Brown star to suffer an incident whilst filming, as John Burton, who plays Sergeant Goodfellow, recently opened up about a horrendous day during summer. He explained, "It really is hard. I've been in scenes over the years when it's been so hot, and Terry's been no shade. I think the worst one for me was back in Series 5. We were shooting the Christmas episode with all the snow everywhere. And I had got a hat, gloves, scarf, and big coat on, and it was the hottest day of the year. 28 degrees. I've got a picture of all the crew in shorts, eating ice creams, and I've got all this stuff on. It was just horrendous." The latest episode aired on Friday, February 24, was titled The Sands of Time and saw things take a turn when a body cropped up following a row over inheritance money. Brenda Palmer, played by Ruby Mae Martin-Wood, could be set to find romance but may have fallen for a footman's deadly charms. This comes as Father Brown, Mark Williams, and Mrs. Devine, Claudie Blackley, are invited to Hardigan Manor for a prestigious unveiling of a historic and valuable clock. The Nightingale clock has been acquired by an avid horologist, who was eager to show off the new addition to his collection. The synopsis for the next episode reads, "Rock and roll reaches Kembleford when a group of bikers causes outrage and excitement in equal measure." Father Brown Season 10 airs on BBC One on Fridays at 1:45 p.m. and Season 10 is streaming as a box set on the BBC iPlayer.
Oof. melting.